What's up, people? It's your boy MM2K back again with some more Forspoken. Where we're at right now in the game is we're right where the story drops us off in the new world. I think it's called Athena. We've already did a My First Look on Twitch, so go check that out. twitch.tv/mightymost2000. And we're now going to get into some real gameplay. For the duration of this gameplay, though, I'm not going to speak until we get to the end. So hopefully you enjoy it. Check it out. Again, some more Forspoken Ultra 4K MM2K Gaming. Peace.
I thought we'd lost you for a moment there.
Just thinking, pondering, ruminating, all the big words. Coldly warm here.
Meaning what exactly?
Forget it. Hey, look at you.
I'd be careful.
Come on, don't be shy.
Seriously, I wouldn't. Let's just keep moving.
Why are you so freaked out by this fella? Whoa!
Because it's not as it seems.
You tell me that now? Shit!
Well, don't just stand there.
What the?
Don't start panicking now! You do know there's no one to fight in that direction, don't you?
Fine. Let's head back. Did I just do that?
Well, definitely with my assistance.
I did not just do that.
We did.
I just moved shit. With my mind.
Perhaps our connection has somehow awoken some abilities.
I just moved shit with my mind.
I just keep hearing I.
I just moved shit with my freaking mind! Yeah, okay, that is something I do know. I do magic, talk to sentient cuffs, kill jacked up beasts. You know what? I'll probably fly next.
Now you're just being ridiculous.
Oh, that's too far. Good to know there's a line.
If you could just master these new abilities, with my help, of course.
Did you not just see me take out that gnarly beast? Oh, bring it, you mangled monsters! The fuck is up with the animals here?
They did seem somewhat altered, didn't they? Makes you wonder what can have caused such a mutiny.
Yeah, like, what happened here? Huh. What's this? Yep. Okay. Thank you.
kinda coldly warm here.
Meaning what exactly?
Forget it. Might as well pocket this.
Whoa. What the hell? What is this weird feeling?
There seems to be some sort of malignant miasma in the air.
Okay, turning back now.
It doesn't seem to be affecting you, though, does it?
Besides, I doubt there'd be much benefit in retracing your steps.
So this miasma, what exactly is it?
It's quite mysterious, isn't it? I suspect it might be what's causing all the local wildlife to look so peculiar.
So how come it doesn't affect me?
How come indeed? Could it be thanks to your commendable choice of traveling companion, perhaps?
No, not that. Definitely not that.
Nothing but ruins. Looks like no one's been here for a while. I wonder how long everything's been in this shitty state.
Perhaps we should find somewhere else to search?
There is something there.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
So much for clean air and bright skies. I try to escape to someplace better, and where do I wind up? Someplace 10 times worse.
Kinda coldly warm here.
Meaning what exactly?
Forget it.
Of course, now we have to deal with an even bigger one.
Lucky me.
Not bad.
Thanks, Professor.
I told you to call me Vambrace.
Sure, Cuff. Sure. Shit!
It might be wiser to run this time.
No kidding.
This looks like a...
Okay, this is awesome. I am catching some serious air.
Very impressive. Just try not to catch some air into a seriously empty grave.
I could run like the wind, and I'm not even getting tired.
Please, try not to get too carried away. Huh.
That was close. Where the hell are we now?
The big city, I suppose.
Hello? Anyone home? Say something if you can hear me.
Not a sound. Well, let's keep looking. You should probably keep an eye out for somewhere to rest, too.
Let's see what's over there. Is there not a single person left?
It very much seems that way. Perhaps this oddness with the air drove them to escape to safer climes.
Hope so. At least that would mean they're still alive.
Gosh, that was a close one.
What? What is it?
Oh, an insect nearly landed on me, but you moved at just the right moment. Thanks. Not much, but you never know.
What the hell happened here? Not only is it completely empty, but this place is twisted.
Perhaps it has something to do with strange creatures prowling about the place? Let's not be ungrateful now.
Sure, a lot of plants around here.
Herbal medicines were genuinely stock in trade.
Well, that ought to come in handy. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
Did you find something?
There's nothing here. Should we turn around and head back?
I don't know. Feels like a waste of time if we don't find something, you know?
What an oddly mercenary way of thinking.
Dragging me down.
What did you expect? A hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that. Believe me, I would if I could.
I think it's time you got some rest, don't you?
Well, this place is fun.
I imagine it was once. Happy, smiling faces on every corner. Nah, I could picture it now.
Damn. Everything just looks broken.
Not exactly the most poetic of descriptions, but yes, I suppose it does.
Is there nowhere that's not, like, broken by this shit?
I suppose there might be somewhere.
No one there. No one at all. Where the hell did everyone go?
Your guess is as good as mine. Suppose our only choice is to keep looking. We should be safe here.
Good. I'm exhausted.
Thank you.
could use a rest. Sounds like trouble.
Yes, and given what we've seen so far, I'd say you need to be very careful in case you're planning on investigating.
Shit! What is it now? Is this the break shit's doing too?
I believe so. It corrupts everything it touches before destroying it completely. Now hurry up and get out of here while you still can. Starters, I think we should run.
Too late for that.
To mess with a vambrace.
Yep. Okay.
Careful, you're about to get badly bitten.
You were saying?
Even the best of us make mistakes.
Its weak point. I knew it would have a weak point.
Dividends? Has anyone ever told you how sloppily you move?
Hey, fuck off!
right as I can be. Yep. Come on, drop dead already.
I'm afraid our reptilian friend seems as stubbornly healthy as ever.
Oh, come on!
Wouldn't want to get on the wrong end of those fangs.
Is this even doing anything?
I think so. Keep chipping away!
Shit!
Around and do something.
Hey, dude, get off my back.
Doing nothing isn't going to get us out of here any sooner, you know.
I'll make my move when I damn well feel like it, okay?
Take cover! That's the stuff! Keep at it!
Oh, come on! What did I do to deserve this? Yeah.
Stepped on.
Let me guess. I'm gonna need more cover.
And quickly! Don't worry, you're not gonna die. Unless you go for it.
That's your idea of encouragement?
Look out! Fangs.
Okay.
Try not to get stepped on.
Yeah.
Look out.
I can do this.
Heal yourself. Come on.
Yes. I'm gonna need more cover.
And quickly. Don't let up now.
Whoa.
Careful.
told you how sloppily you move.
Hey, fuck off! Okay.
Look out!
Shit, no! That's it.
That's the stuff. Keep at it.
Don't worry, you're not gonna die. Unless you get hit, of course.
That's your idea of encouragement? Let me guess. I'm gonna need more cover.
And quickly!
I don't think I can do this.
Heal yourself. Come on.
Try not to get stepped on.
There. That must be its weak point.
I knew it would have a weak point.
Friend seems as stubbornly healthy as
you. Yes, I'm gonna need more cover.
And quickly!
Has anyone ever told you how sloppily you move?
Hey, fuck off!
Not bad for an amateur, I suppose.
Hey, you wanna do the fighting here?
Out of here any sooner, you know.
I'll make my move when I damn well feel like it, okay? I don't think I can do this.
Heal yourself, come on.
Here's an idea. Stop faffing around and do something.
Hey, dude, get off my back.
Somewhere.
Don't panic. Try to predict its next movement.
Well, that was a little hairy.
Don't let up now!
Nope, not working.
Look out. Steady on now.
That's it. Gonna need more cover.
And quickly!
Ah! Fuck!
Not bad for an amateur, I
think. Hey, you wanna do the fighting here? Is this even doing anything?
I think so. Keep chipping away! Not to let me get scratched.
Ah!
Has anyone ever told you how sloppily you move?
Hey, fuck off! There. Come on!
That's it! Show that beast what it means to mess with a vamp race!
Stay on your feet.
Fighting here?
Nice work. Show it what you've got. Look out.
Heal yourself. Come on.
Okay, this is bad. Very bad.
Take cover. I think so. Keep chipping away.
Don't panic. Try to predict its next movement.
Steady on now.
sloppily in the moon.
Fuck off!
Nice work! Show him what you've got!
What's the matter? Frozen with fear?
That stung a little.
No time to recuperate. Stay on your feet. Must be its weak point. I knew it would have a weak point.
I don't think I can do this.
Heal yourself. Come on.
Has anyone ever told you how sloppily you move?
Hey, fuck off!
Keep at it! I think you're finally getting somewhere!
That's not doing much!
Sooner, you know.
I'll make my move when I damn well feel like it, okay? Way too close.
Thank you.
Do you think it's dead, the dragon?
Well, it did get crushed by all that rubble.
Looks like we'll have much cover here. I hope the dragon doesn't succumb to the urge to blast us with its beam of death.
I just can't catch a break. What the fuck? Where to go?
Far, far away. Frey, you need to get directly in front of it now.
What? Are you trying to get me killed?
It has a blind spot. Trust me. There's a town up there.
Hopefully one that isn't deserted.
Well, you'll never find out if you don't go and see.
were saved. Huh? The hell?
Move, monster!
Hey, the fuck you calling monster?
The monster speaks!
Yeah, of course I speak. Put your pointy stick away, asshole!
Move!
Alright, moving! Where are we now?
This is the city of Sipor.
Why are they speaking English?
It's my experience that languages share commonalities across many dimensions.
Okay. Any answer works for me, I guess.
Quiet! Keep moving, fiend!
Ugh, of course. Back in court. Let me go! Easy. Settle. Who are you, child? Who are you?
I would humble thyself and answer their questions.
I got this. I'm used to repping thyself.
I don't think you comprehend the gravity of your situation.
I've gotten myself out of much tougher scrapes than this, thank you very much. So why don't you shut your shiny mouth and let me do the talking?
Good her. She speaks with invisible beings. Does she in cahoots with demons?
What? No. And who uses cahoots?
I would like to hear the answer to Councilwoman Bellette's question, child.
My name is Frey Holland. I do not know how I got here. I am exhausted. I am starving, and all I want is to go home.
Her vestments are strange. Where is she from?
Hell's Kitchen.
You see? She is Hell's spawn. How else could she survive in the corruption?
Please. How did you emerge from the corruption of Janoon unscathed?
I wouldn't exactly say unscathed.
It is because she and the corruption are one and the same. We must execute her immediately!
Wait, what? No, that's crazy! I don't even know how I got here! Please, listen to me. I believe we need her.
Who wishes to address the council?
Forgive me, I am Odin Keen. All this woman is guilty of is surviving the corrupted lands. We have much to learn from her. Until now, we've only met her with blades. Perhaps we could extend her a hand of kindness.
The devil will accept your kindness as it bites your hand, spreading its venomous corruption into your veins. We must deal with this interloper swiftly. Councilwoman Bellette, please!
Both Odin Keen and Councilman Janesh have made very compelling arguments. Council is divided. Therefore, there shall be no blood spilled today. But heed my warning, child. If you prove a threat, we will have no choice but to eliminate you. Take her to the Tower of Binoy.
Please, Councilwoman Bellette, your ruling is too harsh.
Council is adjourned.
She has done nothing wrong. Wait, what, Tower of Binoy? What's the Tower of Binoy?
I believe it's a prison.
Please! What? Oh, hell no! I'm not getting locked up again! Let me go! Let me go! Don't touch me, asshole! Oh. No!
Get up! Get up. Get up. Get up! Get up! Get up!
Look, I am imprisoned, a million miles from home, in a Ren Faire nightmare. Just let me die in peace.
If you die, I'm just a meaningless bauble that they bury you with.
And I am fine with that. Just leave me alone. You know what? None of this is my fault. This is all your fucking fault.
Tell me how exactly this is my fault.
Can we just not talk?
Fine. Fine by me. Suit yourself. I'd love a bit of silence.
Fantastic. You say another fucking word. You know, I never thought I'd miss the Hell's Kitchen courthouse.
All right, y'all. Well, we put a lot of time into this, so I think this is going to conclude our playthrough today. A lot of fun. I got my ass kicked by that dragon a whole heck of a lot. We're going to get into some more of this, but let us know what you think, all right? Say something in the comment section below. Let us know about the quality, the game, all that stuff. Till next time, have a wonderful gaming day. Peace.